What about names you're going to make?
Good day, everyone. This is your World Far Back by Walking Dead and FNCS fan. Back in our commentaries. Today is October 18th. 2023. And today I'm going to do a commentary on Lightning UTTP's rant on Jay Kaiser. Now, I know this rant is going to suck. Because he gave up invalid reasons to to hate Jay Kaiser. So anyways, let's begin the commentary. I want to turn music. I mean, perfect, right? Let's go.
Kaiser. Jay Kaiser, more like.
Wow, what a racist mock name right there. And also, the ex-Molik Y term is getting pointless and useless and annoying nowadays.
Oh my god, this user sucks.
Well, that's your opinion. In my opinion, he rocks. In my opinion.
He is flip buddies with Michael the Rapper offline guy.
Thanks, dude, just because he likes Michael doesn't mean he's a flip. Doesn't mean he's flip buddies with him. Him and him are just good friends on YouTube.
What? He should hate this user forever.
Dang. Dang. Is a pin forcing much?
He uses a camera to record his videos.
Dang. So what? He can do that if he wants to. Because this is his pain. It's his opinion. Just like how you use my phone to record stuff.
Bullcrap.
How?
Subscribe to Emily the Hiragura Sky Procure Fan 2008.
Well, it's just his opinion on that user. He has the right to subscribe to that user if he wants to.
He better unsubscribe to her right now, or else I will send him to North Korea.
Opinion forcing much? Plus, country threats don't work.
Suck Jay Kaiser. Glia Kabato Mithwindawi Air fan.
And stop using the screw X and screw Y term. The screw X and screw Y term is mainly known for being an off-topic term.
Cherry rapper girl dad is 1 million times better than Jay Kaiser.
What does this user have to do with that? You know, I never heard of that user. And also, off-topic much?
End of rant. My next rant will be on Emily the Hiragura Sky Procure Fan 2008. Then I will be ranting on SpongeBob SquarePants.
Dang. Which I already did a commentary on that. Wow, this rant sucks. Because he gave invalid reasons to hate Jay Kaiser. So anyways, that's it for today's commentary. If you have any questions or commentaries on, let me know in the comments. Anyways, see you next time for a commentary.